sad because school Friday. Oh, come on. Don't be sad, you got me. Kentucky witches the attempt. Yeah, tomato bot. Alright. Here we go. Only 5 frames dropped so far. I didn't think that would walk, but... Alright, let's go. Zero, yep. Tomato bot overflowed. God dang it. Speed kicks are hard. Yo game, what's up? Go Cargas. I don't know how to answer to that. I don't know if I should even answer to that. Penis-shaped Greenland.
Here we go.
I guess that's what it is then. Gotta copy paste one of those 8 memes, you know, the ones with a lot of number 8 in them. Great bait made 8 out of 8. Yo, Marv. How's the winning going? Ketchup, oh crap. Saw my DMs on Discord. I need help. Chris Link is coming. Thanks for the good luck and the tomato. God damn it! I still haven't implemented a way to like give tomatoes to each other. I wonder if there's a script for that already somewhere on the internet. Hey, frame perfect. Here we go. This is the wrong camera angle, but I think it works. God, so it would be interesting to see you run full game categories. Like, seriously. Like the way I do right now. I wonder how far you would get. I know you're gonna say something like, oh, I'm bad. I'm gonna get a shit time, something like that, but... Oh, I know you think that way, but I don't believe that's gonna be the way it is. What you think? But yeah, I would be interested to see. XD. Did I say hi to you, game? I can't remember if I did. If I didn't, then yo, what's up? Well, yeah, watching how your casual gameplay goes and how you react to stuff in the chat. Like how you react to the game in the chat, I can see that you got a little bit to improve if you want to speedrun something. But I think doing single stars is a really good way to reach that mentality. Like, getting used to resetting, I guess, is a way to, like, improve. One way you could do, or, like, get yourself to run full game categories is to do 100 coin single stars. or longer single stars, and just doing longer and longer runs all the time, to the point where you can do a freaking 92-152. Oh, that's actually a bad example. Let's say Starving Challenge. Something like the Apprentice Challenge or something. Yeah, I think progressively going for longer and longer single star speedruns is good. I think that's a good advice for you too, Marv. Here we go. Sick pace. We're here again. Marv, you best. Here we go. Tomato Bot loves you. I don't know why I did short single star runs yesterday. Well, it's good for your movement, for sure. At least you did something. You can, I guess you can think of it like that. But yeah, doing short single stars for good times is very good for your movement. Shorter stars are more fun, yeah. In my opinion too. I think doing shorter stars, you can like try to find the full game speedrunning mentality while still like doing single stars. Reset heavy things. No. I think that's one way to progress. I don't know which way would be better, or what way would be the best way to progress. God damn it. Space is super good. He has everything when it comes to timing and such correct. He's also using a controller, which is a very big advantage. What you can do is compare your time or your run with his. You know, go through the videos frame by frame and see where you get dusted, where you have extra running frames and things like that. I do that a lot. For example, with let's say jumping parkour 2. In Extreme Edition. That's one star that I have done a lot of like comparing on when it comes to different runs. You haven't thought of video. I think he uploaded the video today, if I'm not mistaken. Like, I think I saw something like that on his channel, but I'm not sure. This is shit. Here we go! Yeah, boy! Yo, Alias. I never played Frogger. Gnome army! Let's go. Here we go. Yo, drunk crazy. Awesome run yesterday. Dude. That was so great. Boy, Bob was really close. Okay, let's go for this star. Decent pacer? Well, not too bad. Hopefully I get somewhere with this run. And with somewhere I at least PB. That'd be really nice after such a long time. 4 vanilla runners, like a 1 week of not PBing is nothing much. They freaking spent 6 months, for example, just for a new PB. God dang. That was Blue Bob, by the way, who did that. Spent them 6 months. 6 months to get a new PB. I think he was stuck in 148 during that time. God dang it. Don't? Okay. Oh, okay. I missed the star anyway. Here we go. 8 wall. Yo, thanks. Yeah, this is what playing the game for over a decade does to you. Well, when it comes to controller, I've not been using controllers almost at all for a decade. But last year, about 1 year ago, I switched to a controller, the one I have right now. you have spent more than 30 hours on this category? 30 hours isn't shit. I've spent my entire life on this category, like, holy shit. Let's see, I think I passed 200 hours. Definitely. Yes. Alright, time to kill this run. Right? I mean, that's what I'm here for. There's no other reason to be in this course than just kill the run. Nice key placement. Oh! Yeah, ROM hacks do not work. They have strange visual glitches like that sometimes. I don't think I've seen a ROM hack yet where that's fixed. TBH. I've seen people like not use the key doors because of that, I think. Yo, Giovanni. Froggy side. You were supposed to use a TP gnome instead of OS frog. That'd be the correct way to type that out. Yo, Grind. How you doing, man? It depends on the rotation. Oh, so for that door to work correctly, you need to flip it or what? I said OS frog. Not the frog emoji. You fool. Expert approves. How dare you, expert! Is this what I get for not joining voice chat yesterday? Oh, you were answering to my question. Oh shit, I forgot to do the BLJ for Dargoss. RIP. Flip it 180 on the y-axis, I think. But I think on the other side of the door, there's no keyhole. Like the keyhole isn't visually there. There is. Oh, is there? Okay, I never thought of that. The date pyramid. That's the wrong spot. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Here we go. When's date? When you get it. This pace though. Yeah, you should go eat. Just go get something to go get some snacks to watch the rest of the run. I think that's a good idea. Good morning, Sigotu. Go. Okay. Momo! Hello! You have changed your... Wait, what? Momo, what? Is that you? Where's the badge? Dude. I noticed something was off there, and then I noticed that your badge is gone. You're not verified anymore, you're a fake Momo. Okay, not too bad, but not too good either. There you go. How you doing, man? Pacer? Yeah, Pacer. Gina Girdle. Oh. Yeah, I thought so too. Momo imposter. Doing fine, how about you? I don't know. Maybe a little bit tired, but otherwise I think I'm okay. Oh god. What is going on with the angles today? Okay. Let's chill, relax a little bit. The triple jump for this red coin. You know what? Let's go casual. Oh. Hey, Alias, please no. Holy fuck. I didn't see where I was going. Oh my god. Nice scramble. Yo, Kickassicle. Coming in this stream at this pace. Oh, damn. Well, I'm glad that you find my stream sexually pleasing. I'm speechless. But yeah, how you doing? Whoa, dude! Dude! That dude! My man! How you doing, man? I already know you're doing good. Why did I ask? Thank you for the sub. Welcome to the nest. Okay, I have no idea where that thing is. That was bad. I think it fell off. Super slowly. Oh god. But huge thanks for the sub, dude. Time for sub only chat. I don't do that. This course is a joke. Here we go. Lol. Nice, expert. Source quality only for subscribers. Oh yeah, that option. Oh god. I would never use that. That sounds so stupid in my opinion. At least at this point, I don't wanna like restrict anyone from accessing anything because they're not a subscriber. Maybe I'll put up a subscriber chat on my Discord or something later. But yeah, have fun Fink-sploding. If you guys have any emote ideas that you would like better than the emotes I have currently, then please let me know. Because those emotes that I have right now, I just pulled out of my head pretty quickly, and they are not perfect. Did I save time on this? A little bit. Oh god, that's a lot of time loss. From my SOB, that is. Okay, we are still pretty good. I don't believe that world record would happen on this run, but I would like a good PB. Here we go! When did you change? Well, on my YouTube account, let's see. When I decided to come back to Mario, on my YouTube account, I had like this. Oh, fuck. I had this Fiendcraft Zero logo instead of you know, like anything Mario related. Because originally that YouTube channel is for English Minecraft videos. It was like a side channel to my Finnish Minecraft Let's Play channel. And yeah, at some point I decided that, hey, I want to come back to Mario and stop doing Minecraft on this channel, and yeah, I did that. And that's when I changed my avatar to what it currently is. Almost talked to the Bob-omb there. Minecraft cringes. I like Minecraft a lot. The community is cancer, that's for sure. Like, holy crap. I've been in some Finnish Minecraft servers a lot. And damn. Looking back now, I can see that the community was so bad. Especially comparing to this community that I'm in right now. You guys are way better. What's wrong with my Minecraft communities? Well, most of the time the people there are very young. So I think that's one reason why the communities are bad. And then the young people do what they do. Okay, I don't know what to do here anymore. There we go. Okay. You suck hard, but you didn't explain what thing you suck. (Laughs) Okay, no more explanation needed. Momo said enough. Keyboard is harder for single stars by a lot. I don't think I would. I would. At max, I would probably get on your level, Marv. Space has been banned by Tomato Butt. Nice scramble, dude. Nice. Reason, read the chat. Marv said it. Okay. I think I'm dead. Oh. I wish I could watch Momo HD, but I don't speak German nearly enough. You don't need to speak to watch a stream. What are you talking about? Yeah, I watch Momo too sometimes. I think he's somehow entertaining to watch, even though you cannot understand what he's saying sometimes. Okay, I need to learn that, or remember that I can't do that trick there with the camera. It only loses time. German sucks for non-German speakers, that's true. Just like Finnish sucks for non-Finnish speakers. I like hearing German even though I don't understand most of it. Yeah! I think that's true. That's how I feel. TBH. Holy crap. Oh god. Oh, I'm so scared right now. Yes, I got it. How did you get a full minute that time? What do you mean? Okay, yeah, I got it. I'm gonna be behind. behind my PB on this split. But not behind like overall yet. I'm gonna be losing time, there we go. I can explain things well. Where's the Triforce Bean? I don't know. I think he went to school or something. And never came back. Yo, Moose. How was the rest of the practice yesterday? Oh wait, did you start playing something else at the end? Yeah, he started college. So, kind of rip streaming for him. Da 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 da. Thought I was gonna ledge grab that. Okay, okay, that's fine still. Reminder, I have a death in BOF. And I got the slow cycle here. Oh man! Nice. Holy crap! Let's wet my pants. There! Jump scare factory. How is my gold so fast? What? Wow. Holy clit. Okay, that was strange. What is this unoptimal movement? Ugh. Ugh. Get that out of my face. Oh my god. Yeah. What the heck are you talking about? Far LMFAO. Or a better question would be, do I wanna know? Oh yeah, one thing I forgot to mention about my mic. I need to use noise suppression. Very heavy noise suppression. On this. Which I kinda dislike because it doesn't work correctly. Apparently. And the new mic that I bought should not have nearly as much background noise. Ba-ba-ba! Jabo puke. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's gonna be the pipe after BOF. Oh, I've never done that camera angle before. And never will do again. That's for sure. Holy crap, that was stupid. I can't afford to lose too much time here. I think I can tie my PB at this point, because my 100 coins was bad. Dude, buy my cost me like $22. €22, not dollars. It's freaking great quality. I know, right? What kind of plugin or plug do you have for it? Just an aux plugin or what? Or do you use USB? Or have you connected it to one of those audio mixers? USB, huh? Yeah! Okay, there's a little bit of time save on this one. I can be like 40 seconds ahead, I think. Harder dance game. TP TP. Open your wallets now, because now's the time for TP TP. That out of my face. Here we go. If PB, I $10 up. It's not gonna PB. I have the curse. Yeah. not too good, but I'll take it. Of course I'll take it. No, I should have reset there. Today's best! I'll surely get a today's best, that's for sure. Alright, new strat for the pipe. Let's go. Mario Crash! The bomb! At the end of the run! Now I'm nervous. No, I'm actually not. I'm pretty relaxed for a run like this. DBH. Hey! But I'm gonna get nervous for Bowser 3, I'm sure. Already kind of feeling it. Holy crap, that was just an estimate where the platform, the top of the platform would be. That was so close. Come on, I've done split RTAs of this. I've practiced this so fucking much. This is not the run. This can Pobo Bob, I think. If everything goes well. It's not gonna go well. Like, that's an impossibility. That's so sure. So sure about that. Alright, let's fuck up. Let's do it. Come on, game. Bring it on! Alright, there comes the first one. Might be dead. Fuck. Yes! Yes! Oh, fuck yeah! Oh. Nice, dude. Oh my god. What's going on with me today? Yesterday, the day before that, I'm getting so many good runs going. Holy shit!
I'm tired.
Oh my god.